Asteroid impact avoidance is an existential issue, as a collision with a large asteroid could cause tsunamis, firestorms, and an impact winter, if it doesn't simply destroy the planet outright. While major collisions are unlikely in the near term, they are practically guaranteed in the long term, and as such, defensive measures are necessary if we wish to continue living on this planet and avoid being smote by the great fireballs of heaven. In this video, we will explore various asteroid avoidance strategies that are the most promising. There are more proposals than those shown here, but these have been proven to work in simulations, while NASA's DART mission is the only one that has actually successfully diverted a high-speed asteroid. Method 1. Kinetic impact. The kinetic energy of a massive object, such as a spacecraft or another near-Earth object, is one viable solution to avoid impending impacts. This method involves sending a high-mass object on a collision course with the asteroid to knock it off course. The non-nuclear kinetic impactor approach is a mature technique, especially effective for objects consisting of a single small, solid body. This method has been implemented by NASA's DART and, for a different purpose, by the Deep Impact Space Probe. While this method is highly effective on solid asteroids, it may not be effective on loosely held together rubble piles, as the rubble may reform due to gravity, or only some of the rubble may blast it away while the remainder continues on course. However, simulations show that if the spacecraft is the correct size and the correct amount of kinetic energy is transferred, the rubble pieces will not recoalesce but all the rubble will scatter. The modified IDA mission, approved as of mid-2021, includes the NASA DART Kinetic Impactor spacecraft, launched in November 2021. It aimed to impact Dimorphos, the minor planet moon of near-Earth asteroid 65803 Didymos, with the impact occurring in September 2022. This mission successfully demonstrated the capability to change the orbit of a small asteroid without nuclear means, showcasing kinetic methods as effective asteroid deterrents. The ESA Hera spacecraft, the second part of the IDA mission, approved in October 2019, will reach the Didymos system in 2026. It will measure the mass of Dimorphos and the impact's precise effect, providing valuable data for extrapolating the IDA mission to other targets. Method 2. Nuclear explosive device. Using a nuclear device above, on, or slightly beneath the surface of an asteroid or even a comet is another deflection option, with the optimal detonation height dependent on the object's composition and size. It doesn't require vaporizing the entire object. For a rubble pile threat, detonating above the surface prevents potential fracturing. Energetic neutrons and soft X-rays released convert into heat, ablating surface areas, turning them into ejecta. This process, akin to a rocket engine exhaust, changes the object's velocity, nudging it off course per Newton's third law. One nuclear device could create a crater in a solid asteroid. A second nuclear device would then be detonated in the crater, which would act as a rocket nozzle, amplifying the thrust. Method 3. Gravity tractor. An alternative to explosive deflection involves gradually moving the asteroid over time, accumulating a small but constant amount of thrust to deviate its course, perhaps using a massive uncrewed spacecraft hovering over an asteroid to gravitationally pull it into a non-threatening orbit. The spacecraft, equipped with, for example, an ion thruster, counteracts the gravitational force towards the asteroid, causing a net acceleration towards the spacecraft and a slight deflection from its orbit. This method, while slow, works regardless of the asteroid's composition or spin rate, making it suitable for various types of asteroids. A smaller asteroid could be tugged with this method and put on a collision course with another asteroid headed for Earth, either knocking it off course or pulverizing it. Are you still watching? You should hit subscribe there in the bottom right corner of the screen. There are several other asteroid avoidance strategies, such as the ion beam shepherd, which uses an ion beam from a nearby hovering spacecraft to push the asteroid, using focused solar energy to create thrust through material vaporization. Another method is to use laser energy on the surface of an asteroid to cause flash vaporization or ablation. Some other methods are a mass driver system mounted on the asteroid that ejects material into space, providing the object with a slow and steady push while decreasing its mass, and a conventional rocket engine attached to the asteroid. These methods have their advantages and limitations, depending on the asteroid's size, composition, and warning time. For example, the mass driver leverages the asteroid's own material to divert a potential collision, while the focused solar energy method involves constructing a space station equipped with large collecting, concave mirrors similar to those found in solar furnaces. As of late 2022, the most likely and effective method for asteroid deflection doesn't involve nuclear technology but focuses on a kinetic impactor, as demonstrated by the NASA DART mission. However, simulations have explored the potential use of neutron energy from a nuclear device to redirect an asteroid. These simulations indicate promise, with one study suggesting that increasing the neutron energy output significantly affects the angle of the asteroid's trajectory. The other methods mentioned in this video may also become relevant in the near future. The key to successful asteroid avoidance is early detection, international cooperation, and continuous research and development.